It's known as Mischief Teeth.
Oh yes, guys, please come on in. Thank you for joining me.
That's right, we're not here to mess around.
Okay.
We're here to finish the Joshua 3 movie. I'm tired of people coming up to say, when's Joshua 3 coming out? When's Joshua 3 coming out? We guys gotta do something to make up for those last two horrible movies. I can't tell you anymore. I don't know we gotta finish it. It's been like 10...
Maybe 11
yeah,
months.
Yeah, maybe 11 months since we last saw a single slice of footage. A slice.
Slice of footage?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
A slice?
Like a pizza. Or a pizza, pie.
Like a pizza slice.
Okay.
11 months, no pizza
okay.
slice.
Well, I was reading your file here, and I liked what I read.
Yeah, you did.
What'd you read?
Well, I read that both your fans are quite pleased with the videos, and they are eager to see the conclusion to the cliffhanger.
That's what I'm saying.
Now, I haven't watched the Joshua movies because I've... read of cases where the viewer's eyes have burned out of their sockets.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, we put that behind us.
That's like 33% of the time.
Yeah, I think maybe 33.
There's a large margin.
Well, first thing we need to do is get a disclaimer on these videos.
Okay.
But never mind that. Let's talk about Joshua 3, A Journey's End TM.
That's what we're here for.
All right. I just got a few questions for you.
Okay. A few questions.
Just some...
Fire away.
We're ready to answer.
Just some facts.
Shoot fire.
Okay,
first of all, what is your budget?
We don't have any money.
No money. Not a single penny.
Okay. What is your crew?
No one.
Yeah, no crew. Only the occasional volunteer. Mm-hmm. And they always hate it.
Yeah.
What's your relationship with the homeless?
We're good. We're good with the homeless.
Yeah.
We had the homeless on our side.
Okay, what about your time situation? Do you have a time blocked off for recording?
No, definitely not. No.
Okay. Yeah. Equipment? Any equipment?
We have, I think, one camera. Yeah, maybe a microphone, but we always forget to turn it on, so the whole thing's muted.
Yeah.
Well, that explains why you haven't made this movie yet.
I know, right? Yeah.
Okay, well, here's what I'm going to do.
Okay.
I'm going to put this movie at top... Okay, I'm going to put this movie at number 4 priority on my list.
Number 4.
We are going to get this done.
Right.
What I would suggest, releasing a small promo video.
Okay.
To remind the fans that you haven't forgotten about them.
Yes.
Gotcha. All right.
Gotcha. We'll do that.
Right now. Right now.
Actually,
right now.
At this moment.
Right coming up.
Let's do it.
Okay.
All right.
Yes.
Thanks for your business.
Thank you for your business. Shake his hand, please.
Journey's End trademark. I'm gonna see if I can sneak in and get a closer look. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's see if we can get any closer.
Who's that?
Hey, hey, whoever's on set.
Who's that? Hey!
Get out of here!
You may think your training has paid off, but prepare to be defeated by me in Battle of Arms.
My training has paid off, because I trained in the new latest with a Yeti. And now I'll bring dishonor to you, your family, and your town. It's funny.
We'll see about that. Now prepare to face my vengeance in the form of Furious Rainstorm.
Enough talk. Let's resolve our conflict with Kung Fu Fighting!
Hey, hold on, die!
Are you doing it? Are you doing it? Are you doing it?